Diaz shoots, scores! And that should do it, regardless of how many players remain on the pitch for the Buffalo. They now lead by 2 goals.